Hey friends, welcome to another video. Here I am speaking Adel. Today I'm going to show you how to play the new version MIlitia, which is flag version of MIlitia. Let's take a look on how to play new version of MIlitia. Now here I am going to show you how to play. I had switched on my LAN Wi-Fi hotspot, so I'm going to take multiplayer, then going to take deathmatch, then LAN Wi-Fi. As you can see, I take local game, so I'm going to host, and I'm going to waiting for my opponent to come or to join. Okay, it's similarly, you can see that old MIlitia is like this. So I'm going to take settings. You can change the place or push height over any categories, all players 10, 11, 12, anything. Then time also you can change. Then you want to mostly change DM to CTF. It's the main point of this new version. If you wanna once change it into CTF, you can play the flag version of MIlitia. If you change it into CTF, the color of team also will change. I am blue, my opponent is orange. Okay, let's start the game. Okay, yeah, I'm going to show you the flag of me. Okay, this is the blue flag of me. The job is to secure the orange flag from my opponent to the blue flag. Okay, I'll show you how to do. First, you need to go to the right side of the outpost and kill or don't kill. Then take the orange flag, as you can see on the upside, the taking switch. Then take this. Okay, I'm going to take and I'm going to run up for my side on the left side, and I'm going to keep the orange flag on my blue flag. Great. Okay, let's switch the weapon into flag and just keep the orange flag into blue flag. Okay, then if you are keep, you can see blue team score and you will get the new weapon. It's super well, and I can enjoy with it. Okay, then I'm going to score twice, so I'm going to kill my opponent. Yes, you can see. Then the opponent is so busy. Okay, then take the orange flag and hurry up to my blue flag. As you can see, my opponent is coming, so I'm going to hurry. Okay, once you have kept this, you can see the pause button, and when you have kept this on the blue flag, press the pause button and you can see the details of the match. Okay, you can see blue team score. Anyway, when I take pause, you can see it's the based on the flag, so I win this match 2 points. Thanks for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe.